Giroux holds, side of the net. They get it back out in front as Van Riemsdyk looked for Couturier, but it was tipped just a bit. Now Couturier has it. Couturier back around this way. Giroux, he scores! The angle bank shot, and they've tied it at four.
This time Giroux's going to get the goal. It is on purpose. It is such a heads-up play by Couturier. The bank is perfectly executed, and the shot by Giroux is fabulous. Look at this placement of this shot, right up underneath the bar. Demko attempts to get across, gets a piece of it, can't get all of it. You see the celebration on the Flyers bench.
Here's Lynn up the wall. Even the music here in the building excited about that save.
All fired up.
Here's Giroux, the blast, he scores! The captain rifles it home, two games, two goals for Giroux, and it's 1-0 Philadelphia.
JVR had a chance, and then Giroux right after that, a rocket shot just underneath the crossbar. Nice setup by Konechny.
Flyers come away with the puck. Konechny, rink wide for Couturier.
Nice pick up there off the skate to the stick.
Jump by Konechny, missed the net, and now a scuffle check. Score, Claude Giroux. 1-0, Philadelphia.
He shot, misses the net, and right there, Cody Ceci's trying to get across defensively to make the play. And watch the wrap by Giroux right off the Oiler defenseman and into the net.
It was a heck of an entry there. Hopefully we'll get a chance to go back and show the play by Couturier at the blue line.
Extra attacker back out. Here's Stroman with a shot deflected by Ristolainen. Went to the glass. Six skaters on five. Flyers forced the puck free. Giroux will go across Sanheim. This way to Couturier. Couturier will pass in front. And Giroux puts it away. The captain with his fifth of the year from Couturier. 3-0 Flyers.
Breaking the scoreless tie. And here he sets up his long time.
Thought he was going to take the shot. Kind of got in between, I think.
Yeah.
And the Flyers allowed this one to center. Jumping out it is Atkinson. Giroux's joining. Atkinson to Giroux. He scores! The captain makes it look easy. Beats Vemelka. And the Flyers are up by three.
Job using his legs and hockey sense here. Delivers a perfect pass. Giroux just slides it underneath. Vemelka can't come up with it. Watch Giroux head up all the way, knew exactly what he wanted to do with that puck when he received a real soft pass from Atkinson. Lands right on the stick, and Giroux pops it through.
Mayfield will send it in. See if the Islanders can get some offensive zone time. Get some chances on Carter Hart.
Uh-oh.
Down the middle for the lead. Score! The captain, Claude Giroux! And the Flyers take a 3-2 lead.
You don't think Giroux's shooting there, but he's a righty coming in on the right side.
Couldn't get it past Justin Braun, who chops it back into the corner. Okiharju, or Golly, he is checked by Giroux. Flyers get the puck into the corner. They try to fight Atkinson and do, and now he drops it off for Provorov, who risks one. Score! Giroux cutting through with a redirect. And the Flyers are on top, 2-1.
Giroux was in position to get a stick on this. Atkinson with the drop pass, and Provorov waits, finds the lane to get it past the defender, puts it in an area where Claude Giroux can use his hand-eye coordination. Really heads-up play by Provorov. Simple play, but the end result's a goal for the captain, Claude Giroux, and the Flyers have come back to take the lead in this one. Heart and soul type performer for the team.
There's a shot and they score. Again, a redirection from Giroux. Konechny took the original shot. This power play, of course, because of what you just saw.
Goal that he's tipped in. He does a good job winning the faceoff. Atkinson bumps that puck to Konechny and he quickly fires it low in a position where Giroux can get his stick on it. Skillful pass from Konechny and another nice tip from Claude Giroux.
Gives Travis Sanheim, will move it ahead. Oscar Lindblom now will bounce one to the left of Sorokin, the goaltender for the Islanders, who has been unbeatable as far as the Flyers are concerned. He's beatable there, though, as it goes in from the angle. Claude Giroux just flinging it toward the net, and Sorokin whiffed it, and the Flyers take a 1-0 lead.
Ilya Sorokin, his numbers are off the charts against the Flyers, spots him a 1-0 lead right here. As you can see his reaction, let's see if the defenseman in front, Mayfield, touches the puck or if it just goes right by him. Very difficult to tell. Mayfield looks like he's in shock, and Sorokin right there just misses it. Progress towards the net, and therefore the referee did not call a penalty.
Did keep the faceoff in the Flyer zone.
I guess there was enough of a nudge from Provorov.
Flyers moving up. Smartly, here's Giroux, the shot, he scores! Claude Giroux gets the Flyers the early lead as he beats DeSmith. 1-0 Philadelphia.
And then ends up going up the ice, wins a one-on-one puck battle, is available for the pass, beautiful give and go, takes it from his skate, puts it on his stick, and fires it past the glove hand of DeSmith. There's just so much to like about what happens on this play. Now watch the skills. That's the pass across, calmly grabs it, foot to stick, puck to the net, puck in the net, and the Flyers with a 1-0 lead. The captain on the board. Incredible.
Now he has been very intense. Not that he isn't every game, but you get the feeling he's heard enough about it. Capitals have played only once since these teams met to start this homestand for the Flyers. That was a 4-1 loss to the Rangers. There's Cam Atkinson getting to this puck, finds Giroux, and they score! 11 seconds is all it takes. The captain on the board, 1-0 Philadelphia.
Just a great start. You couldn't draw this one up any better. Neutral zone regroup. Farabee chips it in, and Cam with a nice battle here, out muscling the defender there, and G just puts it home. Wow. And G may be thinking about dropping it to Farabee there. He says, no thanks, I'll shoot this one.
Justin Braun hustles the puck into the Montreal zone. Montebol tees it up. But the puck then gets mixed up in skates there. Giroux took a seat, but Konecny got that puck free. There's Giroux, he scores! Point number 900 for the captain. And the Flyers retake the lead 2-1.
Giroux, with the aid of Konecny, are able to win a puck. And then a quick little play by Morgan Frost. And we talked about him having to produce on a top line tonight.
Giroux fires it cross-side, it's Bennett again, and the shot blocked away. Riley broke his stick. Sam Bennett flying on his shift. Comes free, Giroux for Huberto, back in front, Giroux scores! His first is a Panther! Claude Giroux has made it 5-4!
Look at the extra effort right there. Knocked free from Bennett. Swatted over from Giroux to Huberto, and the return pass. And tipped right over the glove of Campbell.
Claude Giroux gets a big one. Three in a row for Florida. Jonathan Huberto. Barkov leans on him. And it's picked clean by Giroux. Huberto, point blank, sets up Giroux and he scores! It's 1-1 in the first.
Possession in the offensive zone, up the ice. Giroux starts it. What a pass there from Reinhardt. Finds Huberto. And then over in the side, Giroux has scored so many career goals from that position. A perfect feed from Huberto, and the game is tied. There's a power play goal.
Jonathan Huberto, second in the league in points with 102 this year.
Their offense, 10 power play goals for the Panthers last 9 games.
Barkov getting it set up. Huberto cross for Giroux. He'll shoot and score! Claude Giroux! And it's 2-2!
That's what we were waiting for. Claude Giroux with 3 golden opportunities so far in this game and going back a number of times on the power plays or from that right side. Full control right off the draw. The Panthers will move it around. Look at Huberto. Right across the ice to Giroux. He notices he's got a lane screen in front. Duclair takes the eyes away from Campbell, and there's the result right there. That puck is going over 100 miles an hour, folks, into the far side.
Andrew Brunette was asked, are there any limitations? He kind of said, well, with Aaron Ekblad, no. If he's ready to go, he's playing. Montour's got a chance. Vanacek to save the rebound. Giroux! He scores! Claude Giroux has given the Panthers a 2-1 lead.
What a revelation for Claude Giroux since he's arrived in South Florida with the Panthers. It all starts with a key faceoff win. Giroux wins it. And now the Panthers go to work. There's the shot up high and the rebound as Giroux perfectly timed off that shot from Montour up high off the shoulder of Vanacek. And Giroux uses that backhand to just guide it into the open net.
4:15 left. Verhaeghe out to center. Moving in, it's a 3-on-1. Verhaeghe down the wing. Centering feed. And they score! Claude Giroux! The Panthers have stretched it out to a 5-3 lead. The Capitals thought it wasn't in the net.
And you'll see the strip. Here comes Verhaeghe. The Panthers on a 4-on-1. Over to Giroux. What a move there. And that puck was over the goal line before the defenseman could get back to sweep it out. Watch the puck go over the line and back out. And that is a goal. And Claude Giroux with a huge one.
Giroux flips this puck and it does get out of the zone. Verhaeghe. Touch pass for Ekblad breaking in. Over to Giroux. He's got a chance. He fires. Score! Claude Giroux! The comeback Cats have tied game six with 11:42 to go.
Five hole. On Ilya Samsonov, he'll see from this angle. Yeah, beautiful shot from Giroux.